Hi, I'm Craig Daniels for Communitech News. Today, Aeryon Labs cuts the ribbon on a new 7,000 square foot, $3 million testing facility in the heart of its Waterloo, Ontario headquarters. Aeryon's new facility is equipped with state-of-the-art testing equipment that's able to subject drones to extreme environmental conditions. Aeryon's Vice President of Engineering, Sean McCabe, is very excited about all the abuse that his new facility can subject his drones to.
Getting a robot in the air is pretty tough. Keeping it there is pretty tough. Making sure that it does what you need it to do is pretty tough. So there's a lot of environmental testing that we need to do, a lot of lifetime reliability testing that we need to do. What we realized, given the scale and the scope of the production that we're going through, is that this was something that we needed to be able to build ourselves. And we went through a lot of time, a lot of evaluation. Basically, the culmination of that was we said we're gonna build this lab ourselves. So it's pretty much about taking control of our own destiny. We're homegrown in Waterloo, super proud of it. No plans of moving out of Waterloo. Nowhere else we'd rather be. Again, the ecosystem and the support network here is just, it's incredible. A lot of that infrastructure and a lot of that ecosystem, what was once probably focused more around startups, the next challenge that, again, a lot of companies are facing is how do they scale and how do they scale up, not just startup. And again, it's great to see now there's kind of like a new recognition of that within the community. So that's very encouraging to see.
Aeryon's new lab marks an important milestone for an important player in the Waterloo tech ecosystem. It should speed development, enhance product control, and ensure that Aeryon remains on its growth trajectory. For Aeryon, there's a temptation to suggest the sky isn't the limit.